in 2 minutes, Mr. Green.
My name's Chuck.
Yeah, yeah. Look, I need you to sign this release form before you go out there. Oh, and don't forget to include your next of kin.
Her name is Katie. Can you take her somewhere safe?
Yeah, I'll take her to the green room.
Go with the nice man, Katie. Don't worry. I won't be long.
Killing zombies, otherwise she'd still be around!
Save it for the show, shithead.
Zombies took our Willamette. They took our Las Vegas. But tonight, America, we're going to get a little payback.
He's a hero! just don't know how to handle the tight curves.
But we just didn't start it, people. The carnage is just beginning. So right now, let me hear you.
Veterinarians are looking into the problem and have been examining the diets on different farms. This seems to have only compounded the problems which have been linked to the beef shortage in local areas. The zombie rights group CURE is in the news again. The protest group has shown up in the adult playground of Fortune City, which was chosen as the site of the latest installment of the pay-per-view game show, Terror is Reality. The protest just compounds the problems of the game show, which has been plagued recently by tumbling ratings and controversy. CURE was on the site of the show to display their opposition to what they call the unethical treatment of zombies. Stacy Forsythe, the leader of the Nevada branch of CURE, had this to say.
Let our government know we will not stand for their systematic neglect of the infected. We must take drastic action now!
Public opinion is mixed on the group's views, which are sometimes seen as radical.
This is a joke, right? Why would you want to save those things?
Stay tuned. Coming up right after the break, we've got weather and sports.
Doesn't feel very good, does it? I lost my family in Willamette. I'd rather just have them back. Hey, do you know where the green rooms are?
Yeah, take the elevator up a floor and then straight down the hallway. You can't miss it.
Hello?
Hey! Yo! Anybody? Hey there!